about 50 to 100 musicians at a time, about 50 people to volunteer and support. And I think this project kind of just encapsulates what San Francisco is really about. We couldn't do it without everyone here. I also just want to take a second to introduce our guest, our guest music director, Cornelius Boots. Cornelius has been one of the most demanding guest music directors we've worked with, but he only does it because he cares so goddamn much about this music scene, and we're really lucky to have him here. Thank you, Cornelius, for all your work.
Thank you, everybody, for coming tonight. I have a few notes to read. What did everybody think about the song War Pigs? I felt like I was in a battle. So there's a lot you could say about Black Sabbath. There's a lot I could say about Black Sabbath. Best band ever. But I'm going to try to keep it short. So I'm just going to talk a little bit more about the process of the album we picked and what the musicians were doing. As far as I'm concerned, it's a sort of alchemical sort of music mutation process where every band is extracting sort of the essence of each tune and, twisting it around, sometimes refining it and sometimes, mutating it. And so that's all for everybody's benefit here, as you'll see on this journey. It's an 8-song album, but it's quite a journey we'll be on. Also, if you didn't get from that first song, well, the themes of Paranoid are very dark. I know that, it's Black Sabbath and it's Godfathers of Metal and stuff, but they do both light and dark, but Paranoid, there's just no getting around it. Yeah, it's very dark. So it explores all kinds of, apocalyptic technological disaster and, inner mental madness and turmoil and deception and all, you've got kind of everything. There's the one ballad, which of course is Flying Through the Universe with Your Sweetheart, and that's a metal ballad. So I have a new theory about what draws us to the dark side here with Sabbath. There's a lot of adjectives I've written down that people don't necessarily associate with them. And we've got power, fearlessness, vitality, and of course, heaviness, epic scope, mythic depths, and authenticity. To me, this kind of music, not just metal, but specifically early Black Sabbath, it's a call to wake the fuck up and understand what forces you're in the service of, okay? That is the great work of being a human being. So luckily, along the way, we get to have some fun. So we're going to continue with the fun here on this journey into the underworld and then back to just rock. We'll be right back.
Thank you.